So, Princess Vespa, at last I have you in my clutches to have my way with you the way I want to.
And Rick Moranis is too good. I mean, he's always got an idea. He's a very fabulously creative guy, and he's wonderful in the picture. And it was his idea, actually, in one of the scenes, to actually play with the action figures.
Oh, your helmet is so big.
Hard helmet, what? You need it on the bridge, sir.
Knock on my door, knock next time.
Yes, sir.
Did you see anything?
No, sir. I didn't see you playing with your dolls again.
Good.
And then the innuendo and Rick Moranis circling around, he threw in a lot of dirty stuff that I was afraid to write, but it was funny.
I see your Schwartz is as big as mine.